Inspection. First step, you can check safety latch in hook and its condition. And second one is you can check hoist limit switch. Hoist limit switch is a safety device that is provided to the hoist travel within the prescribed travel range that you can check. And third one is you can check safe load mark in crane. If it is there or not, you can check before lifting the load. And fourth one is you can check tire condition as well as boom condition and safety guard. Safety guard, it is provided or not, you can check. And fifth one is you can check indicators. Generally, whenever you are moving forward, backward, some sound and as well as swing time, you can check indicator is there or not. This is one of the signage for operators, and as well as you can check operator license, holder operating Hydra, ITS certificate and experience certificate if he is using any earlier organization. And third party for Hydra pollution certificate and insurance TPI for all lifting gates.